Now then, in the box is a Victure HC220 trail cam. Let's give it a try.
Scroll down to read my review and please press like and subscribe. Now then, this new trail cam from Victure is well made and robust, just as all the other Victure products I've tried have been. It's easy to use, it features a full size SD card, which is a big advantage with a trail cam that you may have to fiddle with and adjust in the dark. It does 1080p video at 15 frames a second or 20 megabyte still pictures. And the image quality is good, not fantastic, but good for the price. It has all the features you'd expect to see: night vision, motion detection, a timer, time lapse. It does pretty much all you're going to want. There's no Wi-Fi, no Bluetooth, but then you don't need that. The build quality is good, presentation is good, image quality is good, the price is certainly good, and for that price, for me this is rather a good buy.